let me pause this. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to the gun range with my friends, and honestly, to be honest, I don't see the hype. Like, I don't see the hype with guns. I'm just one of those people, like, I don't find that stuff exciting, but I was invited, so I'm gonna go. But yeah, I've never been to a gun range, so that should be fun. And I think we might be going out to dinner afterwards, so if we do, then I'll take you guys with me, of course. But yeah, I'm excited. I'll see you guys there. Hey you guys, sorry it's so bright, but it's like, it's good lighting. So I just got to the range. I'm waiting for my friends to get here. I'm actually excited now. I know I was talking before, but because, like, you know what I mean, like, I don't see the hype with guns. Like, I'm not a gun person. I don't see the hype. Like, they're not cool to me. Like, it's not fun. I don't know. So I wasn't, like, trying to talk, but I don't know. Now that I'm here, I'm more excited, I guess. I don't know. But do you know what I mean? Like, you don't see the hype with, like, the guns and the gun range. Like, okay, like, it's not cool. I don't know. Maybe I'm just a hater. But yeah, I don't know. I think just because I'm in the military and I've shot several guns. Sorry, there's, like, people. I keep looking at them. But just because I'm in the military and I've shot, like, several guns, maybe that's why I just don't really see the hype in it. Like, even then, I don't enjoy it. Like, whenever I have to go to the range, like, for my military job, I'm like the last person to go. Like, I don't like shooting. I just, maybe because I'm not good at it too. Like, I'm not good at it. Yeah, I don't know. So I wasn't trying to, like, talk, but I don't know. If you know, you know. Like, I just don't see the hype. Like, okay, like, it's a gun. But yeah, it's actually really hot out, and I have on a hoodie, this black hoodie. It's like a two-piece set. But honestly, like, it's that time of the month, and, like, I just haven't been feeling like myself. So I'm hoodied out today. Oh, I think I see them coming. No, it's not them. I'm always so early. Actually, no, this place was only like 10 minutes away from my apartment, and I think my other friends live farther away. That's probably why. It only took me like 10 minutes to get here, so that's probably why. Girl, I'm so hot. It's so hot. But yeah, I hope we go out to eat after, because honestly, actually, no, I'm not hungry. I was about to say I'm hungry, but I'm really not. Do you ever, like, when it's that time of the month for you, if you're a girl, do you have an appetite? Because I don't. I'm sorry I keep looking over there, because there's, like, people, and I'm trying to make sure they don't see me talking to myself. But whenever it's, like, that time of the month, I don't have an appetite. Like, I feel sick. Not, like, COVID sick, but, like, throw up-y. Like, I just want to lay in the bed. Like, that type of sick. Like, I don't feel good when I'm on my cycle. Like, I just hate it. I don't even leave the house, honestly, whenever I'm on my cycle. But it's only like the first day. Oh, why is this so embarrassing? But it's only like the first day that I feel like that. After the first day, I don't feel like that anymore. Like, my cramps are, like, fine. Oh, is that? No. I keep thinking it's my friend's car. But yeah. Look at my freaking friends. Look at these people. They think they're so cool in their little car. They think they're so cool. You can't even really see because there's like.
Look who finally came.
All
right,
bro.
Look who it is. Are you ready to shoot some guns?
Girl, yes.
I'm ready too.
Been so long.
I know. I haven't seen her in so long. Oh, I haven't seen you in so long.
It's been so long.
Look at your little purse.
Fuck you.
Don't mean to disrespect.
Targets. You can't really see mine. Let me see yours. Ooh. That's cute. Look at your.
No, because they both copied me after I was
there. I like that one.
We're in a gun range for the first time.
Period.
Brady's first time shooting.
Yes, and mine too. Well, a small gun, but yeah.
I'm so excited.
Me too. Look at our little pink target. Yeah, we. Guys, I don't even know if you can hear me, but yep.
Vlog this.
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. You gotta rob what you want to. I'm putting one in the sink and one in the wink. I'm telling you.
Let them know. But yeah, you guys, we just finished at the range, and
we're about to go eat at Red Crab.
Yeah, I'll see you guys there, y'all. All that ish that I was talking earlier, the range was actually fun. Like, I would go again, and I feel like it'd be a really good date night too. We just got to Red Crab. We're about to go eat. I know. I'm trying. But yeah, we're about to go eat. I'm so hungry too. But I was talking all that mess about the gun range. It was actually fun. Like, they're automatic. I was talking all that shit about the gun range, but it was actually really fun. And we got to keep our iPro. Look.
Should I get the crab meat?
Why don't you come to Greece, buddy?
What do you think? Where should I do a crab boil? What's today, Wednesday?
We boil every Monday, Wednesday, shoot Monday, every Tuesday.
Look at your bib. I'm the boring one that got freaking fried shrimp. I just didn't want to get messy. I'm the boring one that got fried shrimp and fries.
Look at everyone.
I'm so. Everyone's wearing a bib except for me. Hey, you guys. So I'm finally home. I'm vlogging in my bathroom because the lighting in my room is so bad. But I finally made it home. After dinner, we went to this place called Red Crab. It's a seafood place. It was really good. But yeah, I feel like I talked about it a little bit while I was there. But I take it back. I was talking so much about the range, but it was actually really fun. Like, I think the reason why I didn't like it, I think the main reason why I didn't think I was gonna like it was because I am in the military. A lot of my friends know this, but a lot of people don't, but I'm in the military, so I've shot some guns before and it was not fun. Like, obviously when you're doing military training, it's not fun, like, whatever, you know? So I think just based off that experience that I had, I felt like I wasn't gonna like it, but it was actually fun. I think the fact that I went with friends and, you know, we were all having fun, it was good. So yeah, but yeah, after that, we just went to dinner and it was good. Like, we just got to talk and like hang out, and I haven't seen my friends in a while, so that was fun. But yeah, I'm such an old lady. I had to come home. I think they all went somewhere after, but girl, I need to go to sleep. I be going to sleep. I can't go out during the week. So I came home and yeah, now I'm about to just take off my makeup and watch some Hulu. Y'all, have y'all seen the new Proud Family? I think it just came out today actually, but I started watching it. But I wasn't really focused on it, so I think I might start it over. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll be back with more videos.
First thing on a bowl, like, me full of gun, heavy clip full of crocodile teeth. Everything get fuck when I reach. 16 bun up boy skin. Head tap, bust up and split. Say your.